Robert Peacock was a very quiet man, standing at only 5'1" with a heart as big as his homeland. He never bragged and never complained, a quiet and unsung hero. Had his flat cap on, just smoked his pipe with a gleam in his eye. Born at Lion Cottage in 1879, in the village of Balfeaton, deep in the Suffolk countryside. His father was a farmhand, working fields and pitching hay, while his mother cared for 11 children, cooked and cleaned at home all day. Charles Robert Peacock was a very quiet man, standing at only 5'1" with a heart as big as his homeland. He never bragged and never complained, a quiet and unsung hero. Had his flat cap on, just smoked his pipe with a gleam in his eye. Enlisted in the British Army, Charles was only 19 years. Joined the 1st Suffolk Regiment, leaving home through lots of tears. He would soon set sail on the SS Scott from Southampton shores. 2 weeks later in South Africa, he was fighting against the Boer. Early in the year 1902, peace there was finally seen. Returning home to England, he was decorated by the Queen. Presented Victoria's medal with the South African clasp and more. Charles took them home and quietly placed them in his bedroom drawer. Charles Robert Peacock was a very quiet man, standing at only 5'1" with a heart as big as his homeland. He never bragged and never complained, a quiet and unsung hero. Had his flat cap on, just smoked his pipe with a gleam in his eye. When Charles was 34 years old in the year 1914, the First World War had broken out, so he re-enlisted again. With the 2nd Suffolk Regiment, he was mobilized to France. And when the war was over, he was presented medals again. He received the prestigious Monstar as he served his time in France. Plus, Allied and British war medals were then added to his stash. Then King George V instituted a bravery in battle award. Charles accepted that medal also, then placed them in his bedroom drawer. Charles Robert Peacock was a very quiet man, standing at only 5'1" with a heart as big as his homeland. He never bragged and never complained, a quiet and unsung hero. Had his flat cap on, just smoked his pipe with a gleam in his eye. The story goes he fell in love when he was just a very young man, but never tried to marry her while fighting for the crown. But in 1927 he finally got to be with Maria Julia Tatum, his true love fantasy. Charles Robert Peacock was a very quiet man, standing at only 5'1" with a heart as big as his homeland. He never bragged and never complained, a quiet and unsung hero. Had his flat cap on, just smoked his pipe with a gleam in his eye. Charles Robert Peacock was a content and happy man, standing at only 5'1", having fought for his homeland. For the crown, his wife and family did his best, that's no surprise. Then in 64, while smoking his pipe, he winked and closed his eyes. Then in 1964, he winked and closed his eyes. He winked and closed his eyes.